When we got to the mainland, we found the space elevator's support facility. I guess this was the factory where they built the gigantic structure the elevator traveled in. There was this little girl sitting in front of a mural. When the princess saw her, she shuddered like she'd seen a ghost. The girl had a stuffed animal. This was the day after the shit went down at Tyler Island. She walked right up to the princess, took her hand, and led her into the factory. One thing's for sure, they knew each other. The factory'd been converted to a production line for Erusian drones. It was fully automated and chugging along, making drone after drone after drone. Once they got inside, the princess stopped and just stood there. Another girl was there with a man in a lab coat. He was trying to use his keyboard, but she wouldn't let him. She took a data chip and threw it on the ground. Then she walked over to us and took the gun from the prison guard's holster. She pulled the trigger and destroyed the chip. Later, I found out that the girl with the gun and the one with the stuffed animal were sisters. They were also the granddaughters of Mihai A. Shilaji, the legendary pilot. Gramps used to talk about him. He said Mihai was the top ace from 2 wars ago. Know any Belkans? Because this guy was a Belkan, and they love to stir shit up. Pitting nations against other nations is a particular favorite of theirs, along with developing hyper-advanced technology.
That's right. I'm Belkan, born and raised. My country is gone now. Rather than surrender to its enemy, Belka detonated 7 nuclear weapons on its own soil. My people scattered around the globe, living in the shadows of other countries. We had a new purpose, to breed wars. The theory was that through war, we could achieve our destiny and our revenge. I had just finished inputting Mihai's data when his granddaughter came in. She destroyed the only copy I had of the information I squeezed out of him. The girl loved Mihai. No one knew more than her just how hard I pushed her grandfather for that data, how much I made him sacrifice in the process. I promised his granddaughters that his efforts were not in vain, that it could end this terrible war. But in the end, it only caused more chaos and despair. We were responsible for all this damage, all this tragedy. Now, we were going to pay for it. The Erusians, once our allies, would see to that. I had lost the drive to continue my work, even before I noticed Mihai's granddaughters eyeing me with suspicion that one day. I should have stopped then, for all our sakes. Mihai's granddaughter tossed the gun aside. She said if she resorted to killing, she'd just end up like the rest of us. And by us, she meant everyone, including the princess. Like me, the princess was afraid to look into the girl's eyes. She knew that by encouraging her people, she kept the war going. Mihai and his granddaughter were victims of it. And now, they too were paying the price.
Is this for Belka? Or for Erusia? My grandfather had only one wish, to continue soaring through the endless skies. That was the only place where he felt alive. But I don't even have a country to call home, let alone the sky. The Black Forest, the lake, they are no longer mine. Even though those lands were once cherished by my late mother. We have to learn to put that sense of nostalgia behind us and behave like mature adults.
My homeland. She's right. It feels so far away now. The woman with the rifle approached me. She was focused on more pressing issues.
I checked the computer. All of the data on the legendary ace had already been installed.
No, I pulled it before it was completed. However, there are two aircraft that are already scheduled to be manufactured based on that data.
We must destroy the factory.
This isn't the only one. There are more facilities just like it, and the two planes containing the data will be manufactured at one of those facilities.
So, this place runs on solar power that the space elevator generates, right? How about the others? We can destroy the space elevator and cut the power to them. First things first, let's take this one out.
I'll show you which locations to target.
I stood there, thinking about that mural by the factory's entrance. Harling commissioned it to be painted. I realized that in the background, behind the dancing figures, the artist had painted several space elevators. I understand now. The space elevator wasn't designed to exploit Erugia after all.
Good. And afterwards, we'll bring down the space elevator itself. No matter why it was built, right now, it's the root of this chaos.
I wonder...
Yes?
I wonder which path you would choose. When looking at Harling's mirror.
Let's get the briefing started.
We've done enough air operations. Just let us go home.
There's no path for us to get home. Whatever direction you fly, it'll be right into a hail of enemy fire. Earlier, we received a communication via the partially restored general network. Here is what it contained. Apparently, the Erugian radicals have gathered around the space elevator, as it's a source of energy. Give the warmongers a powerful energy source, and you give them the luxury to keep on fighting. In response to this, people from both Osea and Erugia have joined forces and will take down the final arsenal bird in a saturation attack from the air and the sea. Once that's achieved, they'll take the space elevator from the aggressors.
Has the source been verified?
It could be fake. I hear you. Take a look at what's written at the end. Hey, dumbass. If you want to bring the world back from the brink, go to the lighthouse and see the future.
Dumbass?
Sounds familiar.
It certainly does. It's from those guys we met in Tyler Island, the 444 Squad. It's a message to all those looking to end the war. But I also think it's a message for Tricker.
Guess we'll do what it says.
Okay. Well then, I'm thinking we go roast that damn bird.
Looks like we're all on the same page. It's time to end this war. Time to fly, guys. Let's go get that arsenal bird.
Thank you.
Fighter Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Hostiles.
You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, don't forget that designation. A coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Ross, you're totally speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. Russian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Arusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sin 2. Mr. Rex's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon. Even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman.
Missile.
Some of their squadrons are in weird formations. All this just to keep a war going.
Missile.
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 the communication infrastructure down and broadcasting over the transmitted system of the regions. If you can access the server, consider yourself lucky. You get to see a real-life princess. Excellent. Say hello to everyone.
Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Helios arrived.
Don't fly so close together. We got air for shot. I bail you.
I said we were going to take down the space elevator, but it's not like we can just go out there and chop it down. Top of the windbreak, 6 location markers have been set in place. They monitor distortions in the space elevator. Those are the locations we need to target. If the sensors go bad, the elevator's observation system will think the elevator is fallen. Until the safety can be confirmed, all microwaves will be stopped.
Oh, I get it. What a party.
I was gonna do it myself. You dumbass.
Helios launched from the Arsenal Burn. Seconds. 3, 2, impact now.
You're like that. It's all over.
Helios arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2, inbound.
I'm going down!
It's up to you now.
30 seconds remaining. Strutter 1, missile launched.
The monster bird is in our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
We're out of time. Mission is a failure. All aircraft withdraw.
if it isn't the LRSSG. Looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erusian aircraft in the Coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, didn't forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Roger. He's speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Erusian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Lancaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Suit 2. Don't the coalition let your host hold you up. Suit 2 looks good, though. It's Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bullet we can call upon. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations. They have manned aircraft making UAVs and plant booted. All this just to keep a war going. The UAVs were sluggish once the leader went down. Not as much. Drones without leaders are slow as hell. They got to pull up their slave boat.
Terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important who I... no, who we are. There are still drones. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land of those local refugees who lost their homes. Isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead. Shoot them down one at a time. They'll run out eventually.
Brush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Nobody even knows it. The space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We've jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Locked on.
We've got good news. Three strikes haven't been detected.
I've got you.
Break it! Break it! I took a missile!
Gateway 2. It shows a whole bunch of space elevators. Guys, go set. Let's go. Yes!
Warning! Missiles launched from the Arsenal Bird. They're Helios projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. 10 seconds to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Lancaster, do we have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
Rilko. We can't switch off the security system, but we've got this. If what he said is true, this will give us at least 10 seconds. Arriving in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to arrival. 2. Inbound. Strider 1, missile.
Check 6. It's abandoned. Shake them off.
3 seconds remaining. Missile away.
Monster bird is our trap. We'll use a saturation attack. Wait for the signal.
Strider 1, locked on target.
Inform the coalition units. We're nearing 0 hour. 10 seconds until the united attack on the Arsenal bird.
Incoming!
5, 4.
Everybody, give this attack everything you've got.
Open fire!
All missiles were shot out of the sky!
Attack failed! Cruise missiles did not reach their target!
Lancaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal bird.
Lasers!
We can't train it! Evacuate! Glass is solid. Enemy damaged by laser weapons.
Aircraft control is melting.
HQ, we have a problem. Damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That was some pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power. You also have the arsenal bird.
Missile inbound! Give me!
Chasm strike deployed.
Cyclops 2. Fox 2.
Look at that light from the arsenal bird.
It's readying its APS. All aircraft will recon from the arsenal bird.
That's close. Not the AWACS cooler than a gunner.
That's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Head to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it on over those frills. Yes.
I'm getting sick of that Eric's bastard. Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone. Get rid of the radar room here in CIC.
What exchange is this thing? Where are we supposed to hit it? Hit it on a friendly tail.
All aircraft. No longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft, separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the arsenal bird with conventional weaponry, enemy. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now? Cover any friendlies at hand.
Check that bandit behind you.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Fox 2,
shut down Strider 1.
Damn monster.
Longcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the arsenal bird.
Lasers!
Missile disturbed. Dragon Lark are sunk. We can't drain it! Evacuate! Flag ship Starlink heavily damaged by laser weapons. We're just carrying on aircraft controller helping. Take a blast, my lifeboat!
HQ, we have a problem. The damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That was some pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Air power. You also the arsenal bird.
On the enemy radar.
Missile inbound. Missile inbound.
Missile.
Landed on a friendly's tail.
Missile.
Get you a satellite from the arsenal bird.
Missile. Shake that enemy.
It's readying its APS. All aircraft break off from the arsenal bird.
Yeah, he's got a lock.
That's cool.
Control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Get to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it on over those frills. Yes.
Cyclops 3. I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard. Seriously.
No good. The engine control room is gone.
That's better. The opposite.
They've got a radar room here in CIC.
Nothing changes this thing. Where are we supposed to hit it?
All aircraft. No longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft, separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now?
Some propeller confirmed destroyed.
Cover any friendlies that's hit. The enemy's got a lock.
Readying its APS. Main propeller 1 confirmed stall. Mark trigger and keep up the attack.
Damn it! I've taken some damage. One aircraft hit! No proof!
I can see it. Light bulb shaped thing? It isn't lit up. That's it. That's the location marker. Have it from there, right?
Comcaster warning all aircraft. I have multiple blips on my scope.
Here they come.
That's something.
Hey, look at the Arsenal bird.
Lasers!
Missiles are turned. Infiltration marker stuck. We can't explain it! Evacuate!
Missile.
Flagship starting heavily damaged by laser weapons. We're going to capsize aircraft and tell them about single blast! Deploy lifeboats!
HQ, we have a problem. The damage to the Allied fleet is extensive.
That's a pretty impressive firepower. I, for one, did not see that coming.
The active protection system operated as expected. We should launch another saturation attack. Metal power. Fuel's on the Arsenal bird.
Flux 2. Bandit behind you. Caution. This is Sir 2. Locked on enemy.
Strider 1. Missile.
On attack. Flux satellite from the Arsenal bird.
It's readying its APS. All aircraft, break off from the Arsenal bird.
That's not the control room. Go through the airlock and get on the maintenance elevator. Get to the top of the windbreak. Do you think you can put on that pressurized suit by yourself? You'll never get it on over those frills. Yes.
I'm getting sick of that arrogant bastard. Seriously.
Stall. Good work, Trigger. Keep up the attack.
All aircraft. We can no longer commence with a second saturation attack. All aircraft, separately engage in direct attacks.
HQ, it won't be easy to take down the Arsenal bird with conventional weaponry. All the ace pilots in the world won't save us unless we have a plan.
Give us time. We'll see what we can do.
You're just thinking about it now? Cover any friendlies at hand.
Open your eyes! Check six!
Enemy's landing!
Special delivery! Both main propellers have been stalled. It's readying its APS.
Damn it! I've taken some damage. One aircraft hit! No, two!
I'm on my target's tail.
Fox 3. Fox 2.
I can see a light bulb shaped thing, but it isn't lit up.
Call.
Mitchell.
The main propeller is moving again. Just how hard is that thing?
It's down to destroying the lieutenant's base.
Say what?
If we destroy the docking module, the supply unit will take off from the arsenal bird. That'll leave the lieutenant least
prepared. Light
on fire and we can cook that bird.
Guy's more than just an experienced pilot. Trigger, let's do this.
Is he really that good of a pilot? I bet on it. Besides, if he thought it was impossible, he wouldn't have said anything.
Watch out! The drones are falling! The refugees. Everyone calm down. You want to get yourself killed? George, tabloid! Get back here! I can't leave the girl to die. Fine!
Is everything okay? Drones are acting odd.
Run! Run! Careful!
Sights. It's a big base. Target locked.
Coalition Army Southern Command. Wait, you forget that presentation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the...
Missile! Break hard!
I can't just snap my fingers and make a plane. Believe me, I wish I could. Right now, we needed one. Bad. When we were coming over on the boat, I remember seeing an aircraft carrier. That gave me an idea. The Admiral Anderson. The name of an old sailor. When the first drone started attacking, the ship wasn't ready for battle yet. It was still in the dock, getting all rigged up. So they rushed to get her ready. I know about Anderson. In the previous Ocean War, he was the commander of a ship that sent out the last fleet of jets. They say the deck was sloping so bad as it sank, the last plane barely made it off. Those fighters ended the war. That story gives me a little bit of hope, especially at a time like this. We're all in the same boat, like it or not. If this war keeps going on like it is, it'll be the end of everything. The military loaded this thing to the rafters with planes. Some were fighters that were going to be delivered to bases in occupied territory. It was hit before it could complete the mission. Jackpot. The hangars were loaded with goodies. This scrap queen's got work to do.
Trigger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Erujian defense forces have been neutralized and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ocean and Erujian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft left. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down no matter what it takes. We'll do it. So we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Trigger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
We've got quite a few Erujians with us.
I'm seeing they're sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right. Missile.
Understood. Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
No leader to launch that.
All aircraft, converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Ocean.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft, stay sharp. Intercept now. Salamander 3, Skull 2, lost. Damn it, that was quick.
I've never seen anyone fly this fast. Provide support.
Further lost. Another confirmed down.
Damn it.
The UAVs are equipped with laser weaponry. Watch where their nose is pointing. Missile launched. Some teamwork. Erujians take point. Oceans provide cover. Break those UAVs up.
Roger.
Target acquired. Missile evaded.
Made that in my sight. My God.
Missile away. One bandit left. Come on, someone just get rid of it.
Trigger,
cruise missile hit. That one looks like it hurt. Trigger has scored a kill. Hell yeah! You finally did it!
Way to shoot, Ace.
quite a few Arusians with us.
I'm seeing they're sticking around, too.
I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Go leader to Longcast. UAV is confirmed in direction of travel.
All aircraft, converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Ocean.
We'll
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft, stay sharp. Intercept now.
Fire! Behind you! You have your bullets!
missile hit. That one looks like it hurt. Trigger has scored a kill. Hell yeah! You finally did it!
Way to shoot, Ace.
Elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission.
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Status.
Trigger's down!
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Caution.
Trigger's down!
Count, where are you going? We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Caution.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
Caution.
Damn fool.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is. UAV spotted. You finally found it. right. We're going home. I thought of a way out of here. The space elevator. The windbreak is hollow, and there's no ceiling all the way up. Not sure if my bird can handle it, though.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you! Less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes.
Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Look, it's Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it! That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
Ah! No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land in
this
space.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown. The path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad. The refugees built a settlement for themselves at the base of the space elevator. A humanitarian mission from Yuktuvania airdropped some supplies for them again today. Thanks to the princess, the whole world was pitching in to help these people. Handing out the relief supplies would have been a perfect gig for that anarchist dude. But since he's dead now, the job went to the guy from Belka, George. I guess Tabloid got that new system he wanted in the end. Mihai's granddaughters are helping out too. Mihai. That cranky old geezer's here with us, too.
I never wanted to create anything, and now here I am, clinging to life. Watching as my grandchildren and their generation make a new future for themselves and the world. Is this my punishment, then? All I do is lie here, wasting away. I'll never know the freedom of flying the open skies ever again. I've been grounded, and my wings have been clipped.
You know what having peace in the world means? It's being able to die in your own bed at a ripe old age. Peace is what those girls are working so hard for here. We got a bunch more refugees today. And the princess? She's looking to the stars. Dark blue. To the heavens and beyond.
Can you hear me?
Tu te souviens de nos fleurs préférées qui chantaient tout près de nous du jour de ta déclaration d'amour, les mains pleines de pensées, plus même dans ton dos pleura. Et plus tu as pleuré dans mes bras. Et un moment de silence, puis pouffait-nous tous les deux. Je n'ai pas oublié
Beep.